News in Walpole, the police chief says the driver of this car crashed into a flatbed truck that had steel beams that it was hauling. It appears those beams sheared off the roof of the car. So the driver's been taken by helicopter to the hospital. This is School Street in Walpole, which is closed right now.